Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. Playing up in here in Intergrade, which is actually Intermission. Time to move on here. Scarlet had us do some cute trials. So we did them, and then we accidentally did them again. I'm not sure why don't they just... I assume Shinra is capable enough to control whether or not these doors lock and stuff. So why not, you know, this is kind of what I said earlier when I was, earlier in the game when we were in, Lockout Reactor number 5. That's Cloud in them. Like, I kind of said the same thing, but I don't understand why Scarlet just doesn't lock us up. Lock these doors, have us locked in this room, and then kind of engineer a way to, like, gas us or something, and then we're dead, and we're not a problem or a threat. But perhaps she doesn't see us as a threat right now, and she's just trying to use us for stuff.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see him coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Not for much longer, Ava.
Right on. They're as good as fresh. Yeah. Oh, it's over.
I think sometimes I still kind of just instinctively think I'm playing 16 and there's such a thing as like time dodges. That's not really how things work in this game. Can't wait to dodge at the last second because I ain't gonna do nothing. That's what you want to do in 16. You want to try and dodge at the last second, because that's the best way to try to make sure you avoid dodge or something. Some things you can just dodge by just mashing the dodge button, right? But that's just not always a guarantee that you'll be able to dodge what's coming. Let's go for Scarlet while we can.
Yeah.
high hills.
Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
This is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
I'll say.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want?
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now.
First, I'm gonna slice you in half. Haha.
Box.
that's tied up Scarlet. Let me tell you. Alright, anyway, moving on.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue. Just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
I'm a part of the sector.
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad. Crisis Core, I can see, because enough people do love Crisis Core. I feel like Crisis Core really is kind of one of the most, one of the more so, what's the word I'm looking for here? I feel like Crisis Core really is one of the more polarizing Final Fantasy games. I don't think anybody really cares for Dirge Cerberus. I am surprised that, Square Enix is trying to have Dirge Cerberus stuff, and, I don't mind that it's here. Like, whatever. Yeah, I don't want to.
That's cleansing.
I don't want to necessarily see, like, deep ground people find their way into moments that happen in the main game. Like, having the deep ground characters here in this DLC and just kind of. You could say, in this episode of an old untold story that happens in the Final Fantasy game. But all that kind of goes out the window with parallel universes and basically just being its own timeline and being different from what's actually happened or what has actually happened in the.
Is it over?
Main somehow. Final Fantasy VII original game.
I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.
Basically, what I want Final Fantasy VII Remake to be, right, is a retelling of the original story. A faithful, mostly faithful retelling. If they wanted to add some stuff or change some minor stuff up, that's fine. So this whole DLC thing with Yuffie. Yeah, You know, let's just pretend that they were doing a mostly faithful retelling of the story, but they had some extra stuff, right? Like that chapter going with Jesse, Biggs, and Wedge to the top plate to get some blasting agent. Like they added that in, and they added a part where you go back to the sewers with Leslie. You know, if they wanted to do that or just expand on things, like they kind of expanded on the train graveyard, like all that kind of stuff, I'd be fine with. So this, like, creating a story that features Yuffie and kind of shows what she's doing before the events of her time in the original game, like that's cool. I can be down with that. But as we all know, like, the route that 7 Remake has chosen to take, where this, you know, they've just kind of gotten too far out there with, oh, but this is actually a parallel universe. Like, what happened in the original game happened, but this is, like, a different parallel universe, and who knows what can happen. So, it looks like Zack is still alive some way, somehow. Zack is still alive. This might be a third parallel version of Zack, and not the Zack from Remake's universe or the original game's universe, and blah blah doo doo doo. You never know what's gonna happen. Who knows what's gonna happen in these games going forth. I don't know, I'm just, I just wanted a mostly faithful retelling. Was that too much to ask for? Probably was. Who cares what I think? Because I'm not somebody that played this game back when it came out. I mean, I've only recently played the original game. I mean, fuck, I played the original game after I played Remake. So if anybody's opinion is probably the least validated, it's probably mine. I don't want it to sound like I'm not even excited to play Rebirth. I'm less excited than what I could be, I think.
No good.
I'm just...
Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I don't know, I'm just cautious to see what happens in Rebirth. I don't know. I guess I won't be happy unless Aerith stays dead. I don't know, man. I should just not even care. Just be... This is a parallel universe. Just enjoy it for what it is. That's probably how it should be, but... You know, the main reason, I think, why most people wanted a Final Fantasy VII Remake... Because they just wanted the game they loved to be modernized. That's all, right? They weren't asking for all those changes to the story and... Potential changes.
Challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
So fair!
Let's get it.
Alright, who's next?
coming from? I really like him to stop.
Projection mechanism around here somewhere. We can just find it.
Thank you.
Now, can we please get out of here already?
I don't know if the magic, if my magic is stat. I don't know if my magic stat affects when Yuffie cloaks her or coats her the shuriken and magic.
Thank you.
us.
Cerberus, I remember that,
I don't like the looks of this.
It was said that
don't
the only people
here
that
to help.
Probably knew of Deep Ground's existence besides the president were Heidegger and Scarlet because of their positions, and also Hoja. Yeah, not even Rufus knew about Deep Ground.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the VII field test.
Sir. Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this company. Freaks only policy?
Freaks gonna push him.
How you like this? How you like this?
As the Spets, also referred to as Nero the Sable, he is capable of manipulating darkness, a power born of corrupted energy, and use it to consume anything that stands in his way. Like the beginning of Shadow of the Day by Linkin Park.
He's creeping me out!
Don't get distracted.
Get down!
Abnormal readings detected. The control program's been compromised.
Containment protocol.
Yes! Save her!
I need to start!
he was almost out of that too. That was stupid.
Fuck.
His haste was almost out, and I fucking used dispel. Whatever. Sorry, Rob, maybe your thing.
Courses through me.
How you like that?
Oh
my god,
it's
not good. Damn it!
I've got you!
Hey, get your lazy butt up!
I need a set region for that last phase. All right, I'm gonna end this one here. Until next time.